Organic Plant Breeding Institute is going to be more focused on organic plant breeding techniques, and it's like farm to table, how we can use these techniques to feed the 10 billion people in 2050. These students will learn about the plant breeding methods, what technology we have, how non-destructive phenotyping methods we can use in the field as well as the greenhouse for pulses and the cereals.
It's really focused on getting all of those interested students in a intense workshop that will involve lectures from organic and plant breeding experts from around the world, as well as do some hands-on learning and an opportunity to get out in the field and in the greenhouse.
It's important to see the field rather than just talk about it, so that people can actually get a hands-on approach to actually what is going on in the field, so they can understand how everything happens from the planting all the way to the harvest, and then the challenges that we're going to face along the way.
They can actually go see the actual field trials in South Carolina. And also the last thing is they get to make a meal with one of the recognized chefs in South Carolina.
The Organic Plant Breeding Institute is a really great opportunity for students to get hands-on experience on something that is only becoming more important in agriculture these days.
It's not just food we want nutritious food. And by 2050, we have 10 billion people to feed. So not only cereals can do that, we need to have other crops. So that's why pulses and cereals together, hand in hand, play a balanced diet to feed these 10 billion people.
Our population is growing at an exponential rate, and we're running out of some of our resources that we've always relied on in conventional agriculture. So switching over to more organic and sustainable practices is really important for our future.
We're really trying to take a holistic approach to where we're combining the research, we're getting that research out, we're doing in the form of working with extension personnel at Clemson and elsewhere. And then we're also trying to train the next generation of plant breeders and scientists.
We want this young generation to learn from us and also learn to these experts around the world, and I hope they will be motivated to be the future plant breeders.
These skills that the students will gain at the Institute will be very marketable and will make them very well prepared for the workforce.
I hope to meet more people who are also interested in organic specific breeding, as well as learn about new and upcoming techniques in plant breeding from different world-renowned experts.
I'm looking forward to all the big-time speakers we have to see their input and their insight and where the future's headed.
They'll get to experience all this and crammed into 1 week, so it's a great opportunity for them to get a good understanding of all the things that we're doing and to take that back and build on it.
Organic row crop breeding or organic cereal or pulse crop breeding is brand new for Clemson, and this is the initiation, and I'm hoping to do this for next 20 years.